Good evening. All right, we're back, and we're going to go down into that tomb with all the fucking skeletons in it. I think we summon this dude. Kind of odd. I haven't seen anybody to summon in like half of this playthrough. Aranla Star. Hey, where are we going, bro? Oh, I didn't know I forgot that. We're gonna go down to the tomb. If you got the guts. Fucking going down there. Good. Can't we jump over here? Aha! Shoot him. Really? He just dove in. It's like, let's go! Get the Divine Lodge Ember. Fucking thing is killing me tonight. Can't remember if there's anything. Nope. No items to plunder over here. Let's see if Buddy came back. He's like, fuck that shit. I'm just gonna fuck that. Alright, this part is kind of a bitch. I really should have. No, no, I think we'll be alright. Alright, fucking strong boys up in here. Trying to gank me. Come on, strong boy. Oh. What a treat. And I know he's down here. Where the fuck is he? Jump down somewhere. And there goes another one of the crystal sources. What the fuck? God, dude, fuck you. Did he just fall? What a bitch. There's another bonfire somewhere. Yeah. He's gonna get me! Ever. Come on back, strong boy. We can tango again. Remember if I've got to fight this knight again or not. I think they're silver knights, so they respawn. There's like a, I think there's a hidden wall too somewhere out here. Why? Is there an object out there? There's an item that, oh, I think that's the one I didn't get because I fucking fell. Oh, am I just going fucking circles? Yep. Down. this way, yes. Tomb of the Giants. Shield. Where is this fucking bonfire at? There's one down there, but it's definitely the one I've already been to. There we go. So level 79. Oh shit, I just reset all these fuckers. Down further? Yes. A white chunk. Oh my god. Forgot about these assholes. There's three of them. Easy mode. Shit, a bunch of people have died here. There's, oh my gosh. What the fuck was that? Oh, it's that little fucker. Can he hit me, but I can't hit him? Alright, well, I think that's everything, so we're just gonna go ahead and go up with this stupid thing. I can shoot shit too, bitch. Take another. Fall down to me. No, I didn't want to do that. What the fuck is out there? Y'all see that? Take the plunge. Almost up here to Nito. I bet we could beat Nito. Wait, fight these things. NPC. Oh, I thought we were. Maybe I am. Oh. There should be an NPC. Imminent gorgeous view. Forest. It's not fucking gorgeous. It's ominous. Did the lizards already go? Man, that's bullshit. I didn't even come down here far enough for them to see me. Look at that. What? You killed my bread. This is where the baby skeletons are at. I think these baby skeletons will give you titanite chunks, actually. They're so freaky. It's like I'm killing babies. I think they give you toxin too. Those guys are farmable for the masks. Alright, I'm missing. Babies. Fuck. I'm going the wrong way. Yes, I am. What the fuck? That was all a trick to get the babies to come back this way. Alright. Oh, If I remember right, this fight really isn't that bad. I feel like I need something. I don't know. I think this is a stamina one, isn't it? Yes. That's the weight. Anywho, we're going. Oh shit, I hear the babies.
Oh fuck.
Oh fuck, leave me alone, babies. Man, yeah, just waste that. Where's my desk? There it is. I've had that rusted ring on this whole time, too. I hear more babies. They're coming. Okay, fuck them. We're going to traverse the white light. If you can put a, no, you can't. The fuck is that noise? Kind of creepy. Just a little bit. Alright. Woo! I never came down here to get his sword. I don't think you can come back after you fight him. Yeah, I shouldn't even try to fuck this magic Harry Potter shit. Just cut you down, Neato. Take this. Whoa. Mm-hmm. congratulations. I totally forget where I'm supposed to take these souls of Lords of Cinder. I don't even know if I have them all. Oh, we still gotta go fight. Fancy pants. Sunlight ultimate, is that it? No. I wonder if I can get my crazy son. Oh. If I jump down, oh shit. Come back here. No. Take me, Kingslayer, whatever your name is.
If you wish, I shall grant the art of life drain, the legendary power of the Dark Lord. It can preserve your humanity while undead and cast off the shackles placed upon your brethren.
You can do what? Yeah. Be a Dark Lord of the Sith. Take me to... Yeah. I'll buy that shit.
Very well. Be still. And trust thy flesh to me.
Okay, yeah, so he's gonna take us down to where the fucking bowl's at. Rest a Lord Vessel. Offer souls to the Lord Vessel. Is it all? I think there's three of them? Maybe four? Alright, cool. Well, we could honestly just go and mess what's his face up. But we are not. We are going to go to yes, this is where Fancy Pants is. Alright guys, well, we're going to end this one here. And we will fight Fancy Pants on the next episode.